Do you feel like all is fair? Or can we work it out so it's easier for me to bear? Because life, it can blind you. I can't let you go. What could I give you to speak? Maybe you're out of my reach. I can't let you go. I can't let you go. You're part of my soul. You're all that I know.
Brittany and Jeffrey, we're honored to be here today to witness the two of you joining yourselves together as husband and wife. Marriage is a sacred relationship that we enter into thoughtfully and with much care and attention paid to the promises that you'll make to each other in just a few minutes. Marriage is a unique relationship founded on mutual trust and understanding. The love you have for each other, as well as the qualities of compassion, trust, and patience, will form the bond of your life together. To serve its purpose, your marriage must change as you change, but your unchanging commitment to peace and love in your relationship will allow both of you to experience and share a life unknown to you before. May you always have the love that brings out your happiness, the love that allows you to fulfill all that you were meant to be, individually and together. Brittany and Jeffrey, I ask you in the presence of God, is it your intention to share with each other your laughter and your tears and all that the years will bring? If so, please answer yes.
Yes.
Please turn and face each other for the vows, please. And Jeffrey, if you would repeat after me, I, Jeffrey.
Take you, Brittany.
To be my wife. I promise to love you.
Care for you.
Honor and respect you.
In sickness and in health.
And I promise to be faithful to you.
As long as we both shall live.
And now, Brittany. I, Brittany.
Take you, Jeffrey.
To be my husband.
I promise to love you.
Care for you. Honor and respect you.
In sickness and in health.
And I promise to be faithful to you.
As long as we both shall live.
For many years, rings have been offered as gifts at the time of marriage. They're circular in shape, and it can be said of a circle that it has no beginning and no end. May this timeless, endless quality speak about your love one for another. Also, rings are made of precious metals. The precious quality of the metals tells a story about the precious quality of your love. These rings are strong and enduring. They withstand the test of time. In the months and years ahead, each time you look at these rings, may they always be loving reminders to you of the strength, endurance, and the precious quality of your love that we're celebrating here today. Jeffrey, if you would take the ring for Brittany, please. Place it on her finger. And repeat after me. Brittany.
Brittany.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And faithfulness.
And faithfulness.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
I have no greater gift to give.
I have no greater gift to give.
I feel so honored.
I feel so honored.
To call you my wife.
To call you my wife.
And now, Brittany, if you would take the ring for Jeffrey, please. Place it on his finger. And repeat after me. Jeffrey.
Jeffrey,
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And faithfulness.
And faithfulness.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
I have no greater gift to give.
I have no greater gift to give.
I feel so honored.
I feel so honored.
To call you my husband.
To call you my husband.
May the love that you have today continue to grow stronger. May all of the important dreams that you have for yourself and those that you love come true. And many long years from now, may you look at each other and be able to say, because of you, I am living the life I always hoped to live. May God, who is the light of the world, bring life and light to this relationship now and forever. Amen. Jeffrey and Brittany, you've presented yourselves to be united in marriage. You've given your promises to each other, given and received rings. By the authority vested in me according to the laws of this state, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Hold on. Keep going.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I see the stars, they're in your eyes. A playful kiss, kites on the soil, fast asleep.